though I waste time flying. Woo!
is a real life Christmas tree right here.
Real icicles.
I got one.
It's real.
baby ain't got no, ain't got no more room for him in school. I really have paid my dues. One thing, people, I just love the blues. Now I stuck in a ghetto flat, only north. I heard the rats in the elevator, just give the roses some. They wanna know why I sing the blues. But while I've been around a long time, I really have paid my dues.
Uncle wrote Matatoa. These boards not make it. We're gonna grow more of these boards. And here we go. Reporting back with no dings. The endo session, it handled the endo sessions. I don't know if you could see that, but that's a little wing. It's the new model coming out. No laminate yet. Check the outline of this thing. It is. That's the outline of the little wing. Until then. Thanks, Matt. I wanted to use this board, the little MR trailer out there. Favorite old models. Double wing, swallow, half fish, half shortboard. Somehow survived. thick, strong, short
board.
Different grass. Different grass, different deans.
5'3". Yep, so this board was made here in Indonesia.
This board survived again.
If you see that on your board, just be thankful.
Because these boards don't break. And if you broke them, they really deserved it. Salmon boy.
Marina, what are you doing? You're gonna burn down the house.
You're my spirits. It's gonna make
okay. Dingerport.
What the hell?
This is never mind.
Dingerport?
How'd you like the wedge?
The wedge is firing, bro. We got pulverized, a couple broken ribs, broken ankles, big great whites.
We're gonna have to open this thing. Quiet carry. Right there, look at this. Knife plug. Little mini. See, look, they don't even know. They don't even know what's going on. Like this. Oh, hi. Nice to meet you guys. What? That's what I thought. So here it is. Mason. Pro danger complete. What? No way. No way. God, that kick that this thing can't be out for 2 seconds of that. Oh. Apart with this puppy. Boom. So those are blade fins. I gotta polish this shit up before I go surf VLAN right now. Thank you everyone at Inertia for glassing it to perfection. Look at this razor edge. I won't ding it for you guys.
Some Ryder Violas art jobs. Big thing. Yeah, huh?
Pretty psyched.
The guy. no buckles. The sisters. Only one survives. So the rubber duckies was trying to get my board, but it couldn't. Actually, I might have touched the fin. Twins. Ding reporting for duty from my Europe quiver. Still on there thick. Pocket rocket, I think. Yeah. Check these Ryder bands. Ryder Biolas bands. Favorite way to ride this board, I finally figured it out. Mocking it. Dingus. I don't know if you could see that. 5-3. 19. Boom. Thank you to these masters. Masters of surfboard fabrication. Right here is the master of twin fin design. Not sure the dimensions on this one. Surviving the Indo trip. No broken boards yet. Matt's daughter did this art, Ryder. She always does super cool art jobs on my boards. Thank you, Ryder. Art by Ryder. Thank you, Matt, for the board. Squash tail. Where could we be? Day off today. Looks like Hawaii summertime. But yeah, board survived. Fixed ding, but reading grass. Super ding. This is my first 96 fish. What? I'll take that. Ding reporting for duty. We're obviously in another country. No, this is the ding report, but how to hype up this new heat seeker. There's the board I used. Here's the two sisters. Or here's what's left.
What? He's not even scared. Little guy, not scared. Oh. 7, 8. Cocoon. Cocoon. This one I could ding.
Check that guy out.
See?
Looks like it made it out with no scratches. Here's my other board I used. No dings.
Fin plugs. How is this possible? Oh. Does that even count? This board got more of a beating than it deserved. I tried to fix it early in life with some silver tape. It didn't work. I did.
Ding reporting. It's the twin sisters.
Matt, I love this tail.
These are some of my favorite boards I got right now. Thank you, Matt. These things survived through Europe. This one's a 510. This one's a 5'9". Copy that thing, Matt. I'm gonna take a huge bottle of the Surfa CBD.
Thank you, Brophy, for the art.
The blood veins.
Thank you.
Oh, this is a hard job. This is a hard drive.
Some more hard drives. Thank you, UPS guy.
Boom! My new favorites right now. The cushion is real.
Relax, it's melting.
Thanks, Matt. This board was super fun. Always getting me these rare, perfect fins. These things are so good, you could barely even find them. Mick, how are you involved with all the best stuff?
Dumb. They're surviving. She didn't.
This board was super fun. Matt,
we gotta save that number. Thought this sticker would hold it together. Baffled.
Hopefully break these before I leave.
Psych.
Hopefully I get to serve Rockies on these things.
There it is though. 5'11". A couple inches bigger than my normal board. Maybe none.
Boom.
This board's gonna have to go on the rafters now because I got some freshies today.
I'm nervous. Leave my finger. the Ryder Biolus matching art jobs. Heavy. But the Matt Biolus father combo. Perfect. Concave. A little more thin in the rails, this one and this one. Any dings on this thing? Not yet. Just pulled it out of the box. This is the new skateboard from Sector 9. These things are out now. So no dings. No dings on the boards. Some Drew Brophy art. This one has a driver. These are the fins I used. No dings. Pressure dings. Shin ding.
Oh, dings, new dings.
The sand was just scraping my sticker off. Yeah, the dinger port's done. The board's still surviving. I'm gonna ride it till it breaks. Hopefully it's soon.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Shoes and all.
He's going.
Oh. What are you thinking? Oh, oh my God!
He loves it. That's why he likes the shoes.
Look at him. He just laughs.
Watch it.
All that's all Vana.
Good turn.
In
good
turn.
That's what happens when you go straight, though.
Hey, why did you go straight, bro?